So antimicrobial resistance is a growing and major global public health problem. Currently, it kills about 5,000 people a year because antibiotics no longer work for them, and that's nationally. If you look globally, you're looking at a number of about 700,000 people. What's really worrying is that it looks to rise, and over the next 30 years up to 2050, looking at rising up to 10 million deaths a year globally. So that's more than cancer and diabetes combined, so a major problem. And everybody has a role to play in this. So part of this campaign is trying to get a wider group of people involved in tackling this. Why we're particularly concerned about antimicrobial resistance is that we're really reliant on antibiotics for healthcare. So everybody knows about using antibiotics when you've got a serious infection, but we also use them to allow people to have routine surgery, to allow us to treat cancer, which reduces your immune systems, and to protect the people and to treat the infections they get, you use antibiotics. Every time you expose bacteria to antibiotics, it encourages them to develop resistance. It's a survival mechanism. Evolution is working, and they start to develop resistance.
Antibiotics, we're wonderful pills, but don't ever think we'll cure all of your ills. So every time you feel a bit under the weather, don't always think that we can make you better. Take us for the wrong thing that's dangerous to do. When you really need us, we could stop working for you. So please don't end up paying the price. Always take your doctor's advice.
We first started work on this campaign earlier this year, and we piloted it in the Northwest in the Granada TV region, and we used the feedback from that to further develop it for the national rollout, which is what we're seeing now. Actually, people have got very used to talking heads, roll out a doctor, a scientist, to give messages, and it means the messages is less effective. Actually, the one thing that the feedback was quite effective, that caught people's attention, was having singing antibiotics.